Hi guys, this is Daniel from FND. In this video, we are going to see how to convert your normal images into anime style images using an AI. So let's get started. So you need to go to a website called Stylar.ai. The link is in the description and you need to sign up. And due to high demand of this AI, you may or may not need to wait to sign up. It will take 15 minutes. I already signed up. Now I'm going to log in. So click on login and I'm going to continue with Google. So you can also, while signing up, you can continue with Google or you can give email or password. So I'm going to continue with Google. After signing up, and you can see this UI. So these are the different modes. You can choose a style from here or you can click on new project and you can work from there. To convert your images into anime style, you can choose different styles from here. So these are the different styles you can use from Stylar AI. From this one, Ethereal Enchantment can be used to convert your images into anime. Also, you can use Impasto comics. So let's try Ethereal Enchantments and click on stylize with it. And you can see you can use text to image, but we need to do image to image. So I'm going to click on this left arrow and now I'm going to click on image to image. And on the top, you can see you can change your dimension. I'm going to go with 9:16 dimension, click on apply, and you can also change the project name as well. I'm gonna change the aspect ratio to 9:16 and click on apply. Now you need to drop your image. So to drop your image, click on here, then drop your image. I'm gonna use this image that I downloaded from Unsplash. To scale it with aspect ratio, you need to press shift while scaling. And in the prompt section, you need to type in your prompt or else you can use auto prompt. It will generate prompt from your image. So you can type your prompt or click on auto prompt. So I'm gonna recommend auto prompt to automatically create prompts from this image. So click on auto prompt. And it will create prompt from this image. So you can see the prompt is generated. Now you can see the structure match. The value is given as 0.8. So if we increase this value, it will generate the image close to this source image. If we reduce it, it will generate less close to the original image. Style intensity is that you can increase or decrease. So if I increase, it will give more anime style result. If you decrease, it will give less anime style. So right now I'm gonna go with the default value and click on stylize. So it is in queue now. And you can also see in the top, you can use this credits. And right now I have 188 credits. While signing up, it will give 200 credits for each image generation. It will use one credit, and if you want more credits, you can buy it. So you can see the results. So you can see the anime style of the given image. So this one is Ethereal Enchantment. You can click on the image and place on canvas. It will automatically place that image on the canvas. Then you can click on the image and right click and click on save as image. It will save the image to your desktop. So this is how we can create anime style images of your original image using Stylar AI. Let's try another style. Click on home, and this time I'm gonna go with Impasto comics. These two are used for anime style. Click on that and click on stylize with it. For this also, I'm gonna go with the same image, then click on auto prompt, and I'm gonna go with default structure match and style intensity values, and click on styler guys. And last time you can see the credit value as 188, now it become 184 since we generated 4 images. And you can see these are the 4 generated images. So this one looks great for me. So I'm gonna select this one and place on canvas. Now you can right click and click on save as image, or you can click on export. Then you can change the file type. So you can also export all layers. If you select all the images from that generated ones and click on place canvas, you can export all at once. So you can also upscale the image. So I'm gonna give 3x and click on export. And now you can see the output over here. So this is how we can convert our normal images into anime style images using Stylar AI. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, give thumbs up, subscribe this channel for more future tutorials. Also press the bell icon so that you can get instant notification when I upload a video. Thanks for watching and bye.